found was that of the total heat produced to generate electricity in the region, roughly a third is actually converted to electricity, and the rest is waste heat. Of the waste heat, roughly half is returned back to the atmosphere through evaporation of water through vertical cooling towers, and the other half is transferred to rivers, which then convey that heat away. Waste heat that is returned to the atmosphere through vertical cooling towers evaporates water, and so that uses water consumptively from rivers. What we found was that there's a relatively small proportion of the total flow actually is lost that way. Of the heat that's transferred to rivers, we found that the vast majority of it actually is conveyed all the way to the ocean, whereas about 10%, a little over 10%, is conveyed back to the atmosphere.